mongrels invaded. I heard it.
My armor will dull the mongrels' weapons.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
I work on all kinds of armor. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
What happened to you?
Nothing.
Fine. Something else.
I hope your day
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Your blades need work. Let me be the katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. Blade will keep us safe.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Have you heard the legend? History of Tsushima. Now, I write of the battle for its survival. Something cruel, something horrible threatens the people of our island. Ghosts of our fallen samurai have returned, all from another world to save us. When the Mongols landed on our shores, they unleashed a terrible host of Oni upon the land. These demons were a threat to our very souls, and the ghosts of Tsushima rose to fight it. Some say there is only one ghost, but in fact there are many. First, I will tell you of the samurai. They fought for their honor, family, and home. Samurai do not know fear, and bravely meet any challenge. But defense is just as important as an attack. Some attacks cannot be blocked, so warriors learn how to dodge these blows. The ghosts carry many tools of war. Kunai, interrupt their foe. The spear can be defeated with proper training. Ghosts strike the drums to call for the coming day. Samurai are capable of channeling the power of Kami through their katana, draining their opponent's life. Skilled samurai master the ultimate expression of explosive force. Ghosts are not idle in their victories, but purposeful in the expression of their achievements.
This way.
Samurai fight for honor, legacy, and their noble lords. The history books are filled with the heroic feats of the hunters are one with the bow. They slay Oni from across the battlefield with a single well-placed arrow. Some say the ghosts possess abilities far beyond our own. They are able to focus their senses and detect an enemy's presence from afar. Some say ghosts possess abilities far beyond our own. They are able to focus their senses and detect an enemy's presence from afar. When they control the high ground, hunters rain death on all their foes. Ghosts claim valuable resources from the dead. It is said the ghosts can scale sheer cliffs with inhuman speed. In these times of war, stories of the ghosts inspire villagers, warriors, and lords across Tsushima. Some have begun leaving gifts as tribute. The hunter delivers varying attacks with their arrows. Some arrows pierce the thickest armor, while others contain the spirit of the Fire Kami. Hunters create arrowheads made of lightning to stun their foes.
My arrows never miss.
They focus their aim so multiple arrows fired at once still hit their mark. Hunters strike from a distance. Assassins creep close to kill their victims without a sound. Assassins are shadows in the night. They abandoned the samurai code for the art of stealth and deception.
assassins stalk unseen through the grass, hidden from their enemies until they strike. The skilled assassin can end lives like a whisper. The ghosts often take to rooftops and avoid the gaze of watchful guards. They fly quietly from roof to roof, as if carried by light winds. They glide across ropes and rigging with effortless grace, all to line up the perfect kill. And visit death, assassins can vanish into the air, becoming invisible spirits to inflict the ultimate surprise attack. Assassin's greatest skill is to become an unstoppable force of death, moving like lightning between foes. Assassins are both respected and feared for creating a new art of war based on stealth and adaptability. One final ghost fills our stories with heroic deeds. The Ronin fought for the people and the spirits of Tsushima. These warriors heal their allies, and some say can even raise the dead. Team to develop the ideal plan of attack.
I'll return the favor. Let's go.
When a ghost falls in battle, the ghosts mark important locations for their allies to find. The ghosts can summon the spirits of Kami to aid them in battle.
Stronger together.
But they do not fight alone. In times of great need, Ronin heal their wounded allies. Ghosts fight side by side against the evil that threatens our home. Awakened by Mongol hordes who ravage our sea and shore, Oni slaughter whole villages. Demons descend from the mountains, and haunted spirits rise from ancient graves. Tsushima needs these heroes now more than ever. Listen closely to their stories, and help me discover what is unwritten. Help me uncover the legends of Tsushima. For a moment, listen to these tales. Which of these legends interest you? Excellent choice. Reinforcements.
Let's go. Follow me.
enemies were certain they'd kill the ghosts. Defense began to crumble. Help came to the wounded ghost. Ghost standing, their resolve did not falter. Relax for a moment. Listen to these tales. What legend would you like to hear?
Not even the monk.
Lord Sucker. aboard Sakai. It is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Things will be fine. They have to be.
peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
I'm unharmed. Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired. A long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Farm horse. Never seen Bethel. Normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him.
Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. I should tell those women the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Welcome, Muhammad. How are you?
you!
Are you Sugen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
It'll be over soon.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery. Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den.
We're very hungry.
It is not your hunger, but your attachment.
We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
Just deer.
sight.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Who will face me first?
This will make for a grand story.
Ren, Adachi!
Samurai skin.
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive. To tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information.
There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
Yeah.
calm mind. Growth that shelters all it sees. Ever unbending.
Your blades need work.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother. And mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept? Or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
Where's that stupid? There it is. All right.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or no carrot for you when we're done.
Thank you.
nice weather for a walk. If we run into Mongols, my old friend, you're on your own. Nothing here.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us. Keep back.
What do you have in your larder?
Food, water, other things.
Sure.
Of course.
We will promise, sir.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
Headman Sadov.
Coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadar's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Ah!
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sado. Hachi, get... going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Thank you.
Let's go, Sora. Can't wait to see you bleed.
Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako, has the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
My lord. Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No, you have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back. I'm giving her time to think about where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
I know a place she won't hear us.
I told Hina I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill him.
I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you lied.
I told her I would try to save him. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail, Jin?
That you cannot forgive his crime. And that I will not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the night my family died.
When my father died, I didn't go home for a long time. An empty house falls apart quickly.
This isn't my home anymore. It's where my family was slaughtered. Little hands still holding toys. My sister's gold sash wrapped around her butchered body. I can't protect anyone. I can only avenge them. There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here to celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear them play again. Thank you.
Leave me alone!
Hina!
Get to the house! We need her killer. Now.
Better look around. They must have left a trail. This way. Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It was a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
You made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
You should have told me your plan.
So you could stop me?
I promised to protect her. Only one set of tracks. Whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive.
They have a man.
We can't let him die.
I'm bleeding. You cut too deep. I don't want to die like this.
Here, you wait.
I'm bleeding. Help!
Osho!
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
You can't die! Tell me where he is!
He's gone. Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding at one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He might know what the map reveals.
What about you?
I will bury Hina. I owe her that. I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
There's a smuggler who's found a safe route to and from.
Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak. With you.
What do you think these invaders want from us?
They're demons. Oni. And you know what they want.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go. Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice. He's starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it. But it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures.
Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
I'll distract him!
best warrior.
All right!
and fight him!
Now! Now! Take this!
Killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I...